guys. Today we are reviewing the left-handed Eastwood Baritone Sidejack Deluxe guitar in the obvious left-hand version, because that's what we do here. What is a baritone guitar? I had no idea either until it arrived in the mail, and I had to do my research, figure out how to tune this thing, and what exactly it was all about. A baritone guitar is kind of an in-between a guitar and a bass. So you have a much longer scale length by 3 or 4 inches. This is a 28-inch scale length, and your strings are going to be a little bit thicker. Your low, typically a low E, is a 62. Then we have here is a 13. So typical guitar strings are 48 to 10. So you're talking 62 to 13. So much thicker gauge guitar string here. The tuning for a baritone guitar is not the standard guitar tuning. To tune a baritone guitar, the standard tuning is B, E, A, D, F sharp, and B. So I play typically in drop D, so the equivalent of having a baritone guitar in a drop D is tuning this string down to A. So the drop A tuning would be A, E, A, D, F sharp, B. So let's check out some of the features on this guitar. Like I said before, you have a 28-inch scale neck, and the neck is not a bolt-on. It is a set neck. This is all one piece. So you have the high gloss black. These guitars come in black and right-handed and left-handed, and blue in the right-handed version. You have nice tuners here, the Gibson style, the Gototh, and gold hardware. And down here, you have a pro roller, fully adjustable bridge. You have the Fender style, tremolo here. You have a tone volume pot, three-way selector switch, two P90 style pickups. And this is obviously a Mosrite style guitar. This was made famous by bands like the Ventures and the Ramones. Most recently, Kurt Cobain from Nirvana liked to play the Unimog style guitars that were obviously based on this style and shape. So, like I said, this is a very nice guitar, all set neck. And I guess the next thing to do is to see how this plays. Thank you. This is a true fat boy guitar, if you will. You can definitely tell now what a baritone guitar is. That's pretty good low end, if you ask me. These are available directly on Eastwood Guitars website. It's eastwoodguitars.com. These are $469. You'd be hard pressed to find a better value and bang for your buck, like I've said before with other Eastwood guitars. Thanks very much to Mike Robinson over at Eastwood for sending this out to me to review. And thanks to my buddy Mike at 4010 Studios for hosting again with all his super nice equipment. And be sure to subscribe to my channel, and I'll be having more guitar reviews coming up very soon. Thanks for tuning in.